Today we are going to learn about how to ask date, day, time and weather in English. In my last video, I taught you some tips how to greet with others. When you meet with others, when English people, you can greet with them. If you haven't watched that video, you can watch. I will be giving you a link. Let's start with this. Okay. For inquiring the time, we use what time is it? What time is it? Many people misuse this. What is time? What is it time? Okay. But its real use is what time is it? Okay, it can be answers. As I told you yesterday, that WH questions are answered with well. The first word is well. Same here. Well, it's 9:30 a.m. Well, it's 9:30 a.m. Okay. What is a.m.? What does a.m. stand for? Here you are. A.m. stands for anti-meridian. Anti-meridian. A for anti, M for meridian. But you must be confused about PM. What is PM? What does PM stand for? Well, I'm gonna tell you. Post. P for post, M for meridian. Post meridian. Well, it's 9:30 PM. It means post meridian. Okay. Let's move to what day is today? What day is today? This is how we can ask about day. Well, it's Monday. Monday today. Mostly people say that Monday. It's not Monday. It's Monday. Monday. Monday today. Okay? And we can say that it's Monday today. It's Tuesday today. It's Wednesday. Many people say that Wednesday. It's not Wednesday. It's Wednesday. Wednesday. It's Wednesday today. It's Thursday today. It's Friday today. It's Saturday today. Okay? Then move ahead. What date is today? What date is today? This is how we can inquire about date. Okay? Well, it's 16th of March today. Well, it's 16th of March. You can add 2020. Well, it's 16th of March 2020 today. Okay. This is how we can tell. But mostly we say that it's 16 March. It's not 16 March. It's 16th of March. Oh. This can be pronounced as oh. 16th of March today. Okay. So here I want to tell you that many people misuse the months, the names of months. They mispronounce them. I am going to tell you in detail. First of all, January. January. February. February. March. March. April. April. It's not April. It's April. May. May. June. June. July. July. August. It's not August, August, it is August. Oh, your lips should be round, okay? August. September. September. Here B is silent. September. Look at my pronunciation. How am I pronouncing? September. October. October. November. November. December. December. After M, B is mostly silent, just like number. It's not number, it's number. Thumb, thumb, climb, just like that. November, December. Okay, let's move ahead. We can use, if we are inquiring about weather, how is weather today? It can be answered as, well, it's pleasant weather today. When you are not feeling comfortable, then you can say it's unpleasant weather today. It's pleasant weather today. It's unpleasant weather today. It's cool weather today. It's chill weather today. It's hot weather today. It's scorching hot weather today. When it's unbearable hot weather, you can say that it's scorching hot weather today. Okay, and we can say that stormy weather. When the wind blows very fast, we can say that stormy weather. When the wind blows with dust, we can say that dust stormy weather. Okay, when it is the ice weather, when some ice is blowing, then we can say that it's snowy weather today. It's snowy weather today. Okay, so you should remind that whatever I taught, how to ask time, what time is it, how to answer it, how to ask about day, how to ask about date, how to ask about weather. That's all for today's lesson. Let's wait for my next video. Thank you.